Hello friends, welcome to Fish's Bite 2019. I'm John Roger Anthony. When we have conversations with people, we give our rapt attention, especially if the people whom we are listening to or speaking with happen to be somebody we really love. It is so important for us to have good listening skills because when we listen carefully, we're able to understand and act accordingly. Because if we're just hearing the words that are being spoken to us and not listen, that we will never be able to understand the message or the meaning of the message that is being spoken to us. The Word of God is in the same way to be understood, my dear friends. The Word of God in the book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 4, verses 17 says, "Watch your step when you go to God's house. It's a better offering to listen than to present sacrifices, as do the fools, for they do not know the evil they do." My dear friends, God does not expect any sacrifice from us except the sacrifices which enable us to experience His presence and transform our lives with those sacrifices. If you are giving a lot of alms to the church, if you're giving a lot of things that belong to you for the poor, all these things will not matter if you do not give an ear that listens to the Word of God, absorbs that Word, and acts accordingly. So listening is that sacrifice that God is expecting us, listening His Word and acting upon it and making our lives better. God bless you.